I tried to find you before, but you were on the holodeck.
That's right.
You know, you left it running. And there was a Klingon in there who didn't look too happy.
Really?
Yeah, and he was nursing a whale of a black eye. It's like he had a run-in with someone having a really bad day.
It's very funny.
So, how'd it go?
It didn't. Do you mind if we talk about something else?
As a matter of fact, I do. You have been like a spitting cobra all day, and it's getting boring. You know, we designed that holodeck program together, and I think you owe me the courtesy of telling me what happened.
It was ridiculous, meaningless posturing. Honor, dishonor, what does it matter?
It matters because it's part of who you are. You've been running away from that your whole life.
Who are you to tell me that?
I care about you. But if you're going to keep pushing me away, then there's no point in my staying around, is there?
Fine. Just leave me alone.
But don't worry. This is the way you treat people who try to be your friend. You'll be alone, all right?